so the first thing you're going to want to do is put a little bit of concealer on your finger and then conceal your under eye dark circles. And also conceal any other areas on your face that you need to. Now put a little bit of foundation on the back of your hand and use a foundation brush and then blend this all into your face. Make sure you blend it down into your neck. Now set your foundation with a loose powder to keep it in place. And lightly apply a pink blush. You're going to want to try to build up the color and not apply a lot on because we want it to look very natural. Now prime your eyes using an eyeshadow primer. This will help keep the eyeshadow in place. And apply a skin color eyeshadow on all over your eyelid. Now taking a thin eyeliner brush and a dark brown eyeshadow, you're going to want to put this right above your lash lines, as close to your lashes as possible and as thin as possible. Now you're going to want to take a white eyeshadow and apply it to your inner corner. Taking a black eyeliner, you're going to want to line your upper waterline. Just close your eyes. Now curl your eyelashes to get them ready for mascara. Now apply a very thin coat of mascara, making sure it's not clumpy. Brush through your eyelashes with an eyelash brush to remove any of the clumps. This will make your eyelashes look a lot more natural. Now use your finger to apply a light pink color onto your lips. This will make it look a lot more natural. And you're all done.